Hi, my name is Maddy and I'm an instructor with Wordfence. Today we're going to talk about why we do not recommend changing or hiding your login URL and some options you can consider instead to protect your site. The Wordfence plugin offers a number of features to help lock down the login form on your site. Changing your site's login URL is not a feature we include in Wordfence or recommend using. Though some may find it to be helpful in some situations, it's ultimately not something that we can consider beneficial to use long term. One reason why we do not recommend changing the WordPress login URL is because of the involved risk of breaking the functionality of WordPress plugins and themes. We sometimes hear that changing the login URL makes users feel more secure, however, it does not make a significant impact on a site's security. This is what many security analysts refer to as security through obscurity. A bot or user looking for a quick way to break into the site may be deterred, but the bots or users you need to worry most about are those who will look for other opportunities to access your site, which is what Wordfence features primarily focus on. Any serious attacker can and will anticipate the WordPress login URL being changed and will look for other methods to gain entry, whether it be through a vulnerable plugin, theme, XML RPC, or other methods. Another thing to consider is over half of all login attempts that are made on WordPress sites are made via XML RPC.php. These attempts are not stopped by changing your admin URL. Let's take a look at some more effective methods to protect your login form from attackers by navigating to the login security area and then clicking on the settings tab. Both the Wordfence plugin and our standalone login security plugin offer the option to block XML RPC or at least require two-factor authentication with authentication requests using XML RPC. These are great settings to cut down on login attacks without needing to go through the trouble and potential risks of changing your login URL. If you were to change the login URL, you would also lose visibility as to who is attempting to log into your site. This is due to Wordfence's live traffic functionality, not looking for logins on other random URLs, but instead looking directly at the default login page. In some cases, this could also result in missing critical alerts that an admin user has logged in. What we recommend as a means of reducing login attempts is to use the Wordfence premium feature country blocking, which we have a video for linked in the description of this video. To navigate over to the country blocking page, head over to the firewall, then blocking page, then click the country button in the middle of our block type options. With country blocking, you can block select countries that you do not need users accessing your login form from in order to cut down on attackers being able to perform brute force attacks. This is also effective against XML RPC attacks. If we only want to block access to the login form from our country blocking options, we would simply deselect the block access to the rest of the site option and then choose the countries we would like to block by using the pick from list button. You can also protect yourself by tightening your brute force protection settings by navigating to the all options page and then over to the brute force protection area. Once there, you can consider using the option to immediately lock out invalid usernames, which is great for sites that have only a few users who log in. You can also consider using more strict settings for the options lock out after how many login failures and lock out after how many forgot password attempts. By default, these settings are set to 20 attempts. If you only have a few people logging in, you might consider reducing these to around 5 attempts and see what works best for your site. We also recommend using two-factor authentication to lock down admin access on your site. We have videos to help you set up brute force protection and two-factor authentication linked in our description. That is a brief overview of why we do not recommend changing your login URL, as well as some options to keep you protected in the meantime. Thanks for watching, and we look forward to securing your WordPress website.